Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to add an additional email address to be associated with your PayPal account. You don't have to have just one email address associated with your PayPal account. As a matter of fact, PayPal lets you associate up to 8 email addresses with a PayPal account. Associating additional email addresses with your account means that people can send money to you via PayPal through any of those addresses. This video will walk you through how to add email addresses to your PayPal account through both the PayPal mobile app for Apple and Android devices and the PayPal website. And now, let's walk through how to add an email address to your PayPal account through the PayPal mobile app. Step 1. Launch the PayPal mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your PayPal account home screen. Step 2. Tap the Settings app in the upper right corner of the screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 3. Tap Personal Info in the list of options. The Personal Info screen appears. Step 4. Tap Emails in the list of options. The Email screen appears. Step 5. Click the plus sign in the upper right corner of the screen. The Add an Email screen appears. Step 6. Use the on-screen keyboard to enter the email address you want to add to your PayPal account, and then tap the blue Done button in the lower left corner of the keyboard. You'll be returned to the email screen, where you'll see the email address you added appear with the text Unconfirmed above it. Step 7. Navigate to the email inbox associated with the email account you just added to your PayPal account. Shortly after adding this email address to your PayPal account, you'll see an email from service@paypal.com with a subject line that reads, "Confirm your email address." Open that email and then click the blue Confirm Your Email button that appears in the body of the message. A screen appears asking you to enter the password associated with your email account to confirm the email address you're adding to the account. Enter the password associated with your PayPal account and then click the blue Confirm Your Email button. You'll land on the home screen for your PayPal account. Step 8. Navigate back to the PayPal mobile app and then return to the email screen. You'll see the unconfirmed text no longer appears above the email address you added to your PayPal account, indicating that the email address is now confirmed. And now, let's walk through how to add an email address to your PayPal account through the PayPal website. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to paypal.com, and then click Login to sign into your account. Enter your username and password, and then click Login on the next screen. You'll arrive at the home screen for your PayPal account. Step 2. Click the Settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The Settings icon looks like a gray gear. A screen appears displaying information associated with your PayPal profile. Step 3. Ensure the Account tab is selected in the row of menu options along the top of the screen, and then click the plus sign that appears to the right of Email in the Email window. The Add an Email screen appears. Step 4. Enter the additional email address you want to associate with your PayPal account in the Email address field, and then click the blue Add Email button. You'll return to the Account window, where the email address you just added appears in the email section. However, the email address you just added will have text displayed directly beneath it, indicating that email account is currently unconfirmed. Step 5. Navigate to the email inbox associated with the email account you just added to your PayPal account. Shortly after adding this email address to your PayPal account, you'll see an email from service@paypal.com with a subject line that reads, "Confirm your email address." Open that email and then click the blue Confirm Your Email button that appears in the body of the message. A screen appears asking you to enter the password associated with your email account to confirm the email address you're adding to the account. Enter the password associated with your PayPal account and then click the blue Confirm Your Email button. You'll land on the home screen for your PayPal account. Step 6. Click Settings in the upper right corner of the home screen. You'll land on the account screen. Step 7. Locate the email section on the right side of the account window. you'll notice that the unconfirmed message is removed from beneath the email address you added to your PayPal account, indicating that the email address is now confirmed. Congratulations! You now know how to add additional email addresses to your PayPal account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.